It's a trap!
How's it going, guys? And welcome to the Battle of Endor on the Oculus Rift, which is pretty damn incredible. I gotta say, out of all the demos I have tried, I am definitely the most impressed. Definitely impressed with this the most. It's just insane. It looks good, the music sounds great, and man, talk about being in the game. Now, I am right at the scene of the Death Star, the famous fight at the end of the movie, obviously known as the Battle of Endor. And check this out. I see Endor down below. There's a Death Star. There's a TIE fighter, which we're going to take his ass out right now. Come to Papa. Gotcha. There's the Death Star, and as you can tell, it's not even completed yet, so it's accurate to Return of the Jedi. But man, just looking around, I could see everything that's going on here. I could even say hello to R2 in the back. Oh, looks like we're taking some fire here. Let's see if we can find this son of a bitch who's shooting at us. I am controlling this with a regular Xbox 360 controller. I could be using a action joystick, but for ease of use, I figured I would use this. Whoa. Took his ass out. And his ass too. Let's see, we got a main objective, it looks like. We're gonna go after that Star Destroyer. Whoa. There you are. Another TIE fighter bites the dust. Shot from. Look at a squad of them on me. Yeah. R2, could you move your damn head? There's one. Closing the S-foils. Can you see me close them and open them? Hell yeah! I'm gonna take out some Star Destroyers here. Start by knocking out their shields, granted I don't get the crap shot at me from the rear. Slow the generator down. Holy crap, there's Darth Vader's Star Destroyer. Let's take this sucker out. Some speed here. Take out some of those TIEs shooting at me. Oh crap, we're going to the Super Star Destroyer. Simply cleared out the majority of the time. Spoke too soon. I don't know how many generators a Super Star Destroyer has. I know they got turrets! Oh no! It's too bad. I've become one with the Force. Well, that's all, folks. I just wanted to show you this extraordinary demo. This is a lot of fun. I hope that one day they do the Battle of Hoth, because I love it. Concentrate all fire on that battle.